This is the main street of Saint-Denis.
It's called Rue de la République.
What's the name of the cross street that's the other main street of Saint-Denis?
Rue de la Gabriel Perry.
That's it.
And Rue de Strasbourg, Strasbourg is the, well, it's like third,
It's an important one. That was the main street for getting out of Saint-Denis to go to Strasbourg. What is this building where we are?
This is the new church.
Nouvelle Église. But it's not new. It's very old. Where are we going this morning?
Dr. Mokhtari, and he's going to check my vision.
Good.
Ruget.
Ged.
Ruget.
Yeah, the S is silent. Very good. It sure got cold, didn't it? Yeah. The church should be open. This lady thinks that there's a mass at 9. I just wanted Ruth to see the inside of it because it's completely different.
Ouais, je veux que il voit l'intérieur parce que c'est vachement différent du basilique.
Ouais.
Mais c'est tout fermé.
We rode the tramway to get over here. There it goes. What day of the week is it?
Tuesday.
Good. What is the date?
Today is the 26th.
I think you're right. I think it is the 26th. Yeah.
I do have it written down somewhere in my.
Oh, here's about the church. Good.
Green notebook.
Now, Violet Le Duc restored the basilica. He's the one who screwed up the tower. And he did the Muraille of Carcassonne, the walls, the Chateau of Pierrefonds, which is very beautiful. Got an order from the municipality to design the plan of a new church at the time where the Chapel of the Carmel, which you saw by the museum, could no longer assure the parish functions. The new edifice was put on an old rampart bastion 100 meters from the old church of Saint-Denis de l'Estrée, of which this takes the name. The first stone of this sanctuary, also known as the new church, was posed on April 20th, 1864 by the Archbishop of Paris. During its construction, the idea was developed and urbanizing the neighborhood. The new church joined the faith, whatever, in 1867. So there was a really old one here before, but Violet Le Duc was asked to build this one. So it's still old by American standards, but by French standards, this is a very new church. When does the basilica date from?
12th century.
Yeah. Very good.
1150 or 1160.
And you said the other day that there's an old church underneath it, which is 4th or 5th century.
Yes.
I think it's actually like quite a bit later, maybe 8th century or something. But you're right in that St. Genevieve, I think it was in the 5th century, came from Brittany to put a chapel there and to honor Saint-Denis, the first bishop of Paris. And there's a Merovingian cemetery just discovered in by that big square, Place Victor Hugo, where the kiosk is. And the church in the crypt that you saw for free on that free day is Carolingian. So it's much later than Merovingian. There are rumors that the Merovingians are descendants of Jesus and Mary. All right, we're going to get Bruce's eyes checked finally. He's going to see my doctor this afternoon. Going to see what's what. Okay, bye.